So big thing with Bloodhound, even if you don't see anybody, scan the area, get your team info. This is a really cool thing that you can do. You hit ult going up the zip, you can look around, especially if it's like a top two situation or you know you're going into a crazy fight.